The concert is about to begin. Please silence your phones and enjoy.
Hello, my name is Caden. Welcome to our fourth grade show called Try a Little Kindness. We have worked very hard with Mrs. Hoffman this year learning songs about caring for each other and respecting those around us. Please enjoy.
Hello, my name is Jimmy. Our first song is called My Wish. This song is all about wishing the best for other people and putting others before yourself. This is something we all try to do at the Beebe school. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
This next song is called Everything I Do. It is about impressing your love for the people in your life that matter the most to you. Please enjoy a note from Mrs. Hoffman.
So when we learned this song in music class, I asked the kids to think about somebody special or a couple different people special in their life that they could sing this song to. Somebody you would do anything for. And we went around, a lot of people said, you know, family members, friends, aunts, uncles. And so we're going to take a minute for them to think of a special somebody they can sing about, and I want you to do the same and enjoy.
Bye. Hello, my name is Laura. Our next song is called Have a Little Faith in Me. This song is about trusting and supporting each other. Please enjoy.
Stop and say, you're on the wrong way.
Miss Serena. Thank you for coming to our show, and now a word from our principal.
Good afternoon. Thank you very much for coming. You know what? The children did this morning for our kindergarten class, and it's very hard to believe, but you were even more amazing. You did a wonderful job. We are so proud of you. Thank you. I think the message that all these songs were telling us is really important as well. Because if we're really kind to each other, we certainly can learn a lot more in a very safe and happy place. And you are going to be hearing, this is kind of a kickoff that they did for us. We're going to be doing a kindness initiative in the school with the students and the staff, so you'll be hearing more about that. We want to thank you. We are very, very, very thankful and grateful to you for sharing with us the most important people in this room, your children. I would like to thank Ms. Hoffman. This doesn't just happen. This is a great deal of work. And Ms. Pellegrino, our art teacher, did some of the artwork. And our amazing third grade teachers and support staff. Thank you very much for coming. Have a wonderful holiday. And we are so proud of you. You are amazing. Thank you.